It's Jake Cohen. Look out for Jake Cohen today. He had 17 points the last time these two sides met, and Tamir Blatt knocks down the three. They're going for that high press, aren't they, the Romanians? But here come Israel. Tamir Blatt has all the time in the world just to line up the three and knock it down.